recording this now. I'm fucking tired of you shit.
How'd you add me?
You type in /F/A and then my account name.
What's your account name?
Black Dragoon. And it should say you added me. Alright, cool. Alright, so let's do this fucking... Are you level 1? Yeah, you are. Alright, let's go. You and your bullshit not knowing how to type in a game. Hello, yeah, people.
Searching for it.
I don't know why you were. Welcome, everybody, to fucking Diablo 2 with the jackass that is Dom.
Oh, God.
Oh, my sound's right. I haven't even checked it. Damn it. Give me that cracked sash. My sound should be fine. Give me that guitar. That gold, motherfucker. Give me that gold. Stealing this gold. Give me that potion. I'm mean on these drops, I'll tell you that right now.
Huh?
I'm mean on some drops, bro. I'll tell you right now. I take shit.
As long as it's not any two-handers, I'm fine.
You wanna use two-handers?
Yeah, bro.
Wait, can you dual-wield two-handers?
Yeah.
Okay, I was trying to remember if, like, you could or not.
If I can't, then...
I'm pretty sure you can. Oh, I can't remember. It's been so long. Give me that short staff. I'm taking all this shit. I run this.
For no reason.
Good shit. Good shit, I leveled up. Here, have some aura.
Gracias.
De nada, boy. Damn, I just took that too? I'm fucking stealing this shit. Forgot to pump some shit. Strength up. Did you just level up too?
Yeah.
Cool. Alright, so this video is actually gonna go up before the others because I feel like it. But I'm telling you right now, we're gonna do ultimatives too.
We will, eventually.
You little shit. I'm telling you, you're gonna love it, dude.
I probably will. I just wanna make sure. I want to play this.
Because you want to get your shit together?
Yeah, I want to beat Diablo again. I want to feel that.
You still beat... It's not that he's changed, it's just his skills have changed. You can still beat Diablo in Ultimative too.
Yeah, but I want to be able to play with my friends, man. Because my coworker's about to buy this.
Oh, really? He can play with us too! Fucking TCIP game, bro. Anybody can join. As long as I got the IP. Damn it. Stole that from me, you bitch.
Alright, it's over here.
Hold up, let me kill these motherfuckers. Alright, do you need any potions?
Nah, I'm good.
Alright, cool. Alright, you coming?
Yep.
Alright, I'll go this way. Oh shit, I thought there was two ways. Ooh, shit. Here, you take that damage stash, you might need that. Oh, ring! I'll kill this other motherfucker. Damn it. I'm surprised I have, like, enough room for this shit. You got the popo in the background, bro.
I know, man. You can hear that?
Yeah, dude. And bitch, talk some more shit. You ain't trying to make this a quiet playthrough? Yeah!
Oh, I didn't know you were recording.
I told you I was.
Alright, we'll restart.
Nah, dude, I'm going with this. This is gonna be a... Damn it, my mom's calling me too. Fuck it.
Alright, yeah, so...
Hello? Hello?
I'm gonna restart the audio.
Emma. I'm playing a game. You can if you want to. Taco trucks? Say hi to YouTube, by the way, Mom. Say hi to YouTube, Mom. Hello? Say hi to YouTube, Mom.
Say hi to who?
YouTube.
Hello!
Oh my gosh.
Where?
I'm recording right now, that's why.
Oh, then let me go.
You can
how
get...
long would it take?
You can, I mean, it'll be a little while. You can just surprise me with whatever, Mom.
You just give me a call when you're
there. No, just get Mom, get me whatever, it's fine.
I am over to
call me by 1. Okay.
Bye, guys.
Bye. No, dude, this is a one tick. I don't care. We're not stopping. I'm not stopping for anything. Are you picking up everything? Because we can sell that shit for some money.
Yeah, I... Cool. I have a bunch of druid weapons that I forgot how useless they are.
Do you have any IDs on you?
What?
Scroll of IDs?
Yeah.
Do you have, like, an extra one that you can spare?
Yeah.
Let me get it real quick, please. Thank you. Ooh, amulet of the jackal. Nice. I got an amulet and a fucking ring.
Oh, and
I
got
it. Damn it! I was trying to take it. I took everything else but that fucking. Oh shit! Here's the boss.
It's unidentified.
I can give you one. I can. Should I be a smiter or no?
I'm gonna try to build into what I have in Diablo 3, a whirlwind bard.
Damn. Oh, you son of a bitch. You fucking dick. God damn
I'll
it.
I'll give you whatever you need.
Huh?
I'll give you what you need.
Wait, how many do we got? We got two. Oh, I hate when it's two left.
Oh my god. They're probably down here.
Yeah. Okay. I hear him. Boom, right there. I mean, I used to have all the paladins. Here, I'll make it. I used to have all, like, the paladins, like a Zealer, a Smiter, and a Hammerdin, but,
my duty. You have
claimed. It's been a while, you know? Oh, take this shit.
I had a Leap Barb. What?
Oh, shit, 294. Hell yeah. Oh, dude, this is fucking awesome. I was the one that picked up that yellow amulet.
Right.
Here, do you want this amulet? It's amulet of the jackal.
Why?
I mean, you get two to life.
Why? Did you get a new one?
Yeah, I got the yellow one that dude dropped.
Oh, he dropped the yellow one?
Here, I'll show you. Huh.
Oh, okay. Oh, all right.
That's the one he dropped.
Oh, nice.
Gee, shit. I gotta sell the rest of this stuff for some money.
New skill, Warcry, how?
Cool. Here, I'll hold on to keys if you want me to, so that we could open, like, lock chests and shit.
Alright, yeah. I'll hold, like, portals and TPs.
Alright, here, if you're gonna do that, then you can take my TPs. Are you, like, out of room?
No.
Do you have enough money? I can buy you a TP book.
I have 460.
We bought it. Alright, I'll hold on to the IDs then. Cool.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
TP book, here we go.
Alright, I am full on, almost full on IDs, unless I sell this topaz. I'm gonna need this fucking topaz. Alright, I got 20 out of 20 IDs right now, so. Alright, let's talk to Akasha real quick.
Welcome.
Wait.
Hello.
Wait, does she not tell us about Bloodraven? What the hell?
I already have it.
Oh, you do? Oh, I see it. Yeah. I was confused.
Are you buying gear? No, you're running out.
No, I only have 128 gold now since I spent it all on TPs. Or, not TPs, IDs. I really want another fucking Pop-Tart, but my mom was talking about getting food from a food truck. I don't know. Oh, you heard that.
What?
That echo and shit. It's my sacrifice, boy. I'm about to be losing life while I'm hitting shit.
How do I pull up my party thing so I can see your health at the top?
Your
what key is that?
Party thing? What do you mean your party thing?
You know.
What?
Do you see my health at the top left of your screen?
Yeah. Do you not see mine?
No, how do I do that?
What the hell? Maybe in options? I don't know. Usually it just pops up there when you're in a party. I didn't think it was an actual, number or, hotkey for it, you know?
Oh, okay, yeah, it's Z.
Z? Oh, shit, it is. Alright, you all good?
They took our jabs.
They took our jabs. You can take that shit. Oh, there's Flabby to my right. Oh, give me that, superior buckler. Hell yeah, give me that shit. I'm still stuck on whether I should be a smiter or not, you know what I mean?
Be like a tele- oh, shit, alright, let's do this.
Be a what? Chop, chop. What the hell is that?
Fuck you. Warcry sends people running away.
Oh. Oh, fuck. My sacrifice takes away my mana, too.
Yeah, this shit takes away my mana like a motherfucker.
What do you do, is bash, or...?
Both. I bash here.
Fucking die. Jesus, dude. Oh, like, I'm pretty sure, like, half the time they'll only hear, like, clicking when we're quiet. Just a little... Oh, scepter! Hell yeah, one to sacrifice. Come here, bitch. Come here, bitch! Get fucking wrecked. MLG Pro up in this bitch, bro. Damn, it takes away a lot of health. Shit, I know so, homie. I take away a lot of health from my fucking sacrifice, but I forgot all about that. How did I forget? I literally just said it. Ooh, small charm.
Oh, you got a charm?
Yeah, one to dexterity. There's a dead body. I'll take that. I'll sell that bitch. Until we get to Blood Raven, I won't use my sacrifice. How long should I make this video? Ooh, give me that strangling gas. Sell for good money.
Up to you. Did you get that boss fight in the den?
Oh yeah, dude. I started like when we were first in town. When I told you I was recording, you're like, oh, okay. And then you just like paid no mind to it. I got a TP portal if you want it.
Yeah, drop it when you're ready.
I'm like overloaded here, getting my ass beat.
I'm trying to kill this shaman.
Do you need gloves? Like, I got some gloves over here too.
Yeah.
Hand axe for you too. It's socketed, I think, or ethereal.
Key, yep. Mana potion over here.
I got the key.
Do you,
Here.
Do you automatically, does it automatically pop up what items are on the ground, or do you have to hold down alt?
You have to hold down alt. I always hold down alt.
Oh, no matter what, whenever you're playing?
Yeah, there's those gloves if you want those, and the hand axe up there.
Overburdened, what can I spare?
How many portals you got? Like, 20 or now? Oh, damn it.
I have 9. Shit.
Bring that ass here, Fallen Shaman. Damn it, dude. But, yeah. Fucking... Here's the thing about my surgery, though. I know it's completely random, but I brought it up. But I may as well talk about it. They were like, okay, so we're either gonna do acupuncture wounds or whatever in your knee to break it down and suck it out. You know?
Right.
And then he was like, well, if it's big enough, I might have to just make a small incision, and you'll... Ooh, fuck! Here, you need an ID? You need an ID?
I got one.
Alright, I was about to say, drop that bitch, let me see it.
Faster recovery. Nice.
But, yeah, they were like, if it's a little too big, then more bigger than we anticipated, we're gonna have to just make an incision and just suck it out, which will cause you more pain. I was like, you know what? Just fucking do whatever. As long as it's easier, and I'll be cool, I can take
a little... You'll be knocked out. You won't be able to kill anything.
I'm about to say, I can take pain. I'm talking about, like, after, though, you know what I mean? I can take pain. I don't mind.
You'll be knocked out.
Fuck. I need to find another belt. My belt's gone.
Oh, it broke?
Yeah. What the hell? Whoa, this is some lag, bro. But yeah, I mean, he was like, well, we'll definitely give you pain medicine, but I don't know if we can... It'll just be a lot more pain. I was like, I can take the damn pain. I know. Mom ain't raised no bit. Oh, hey, a sash. Good shit.
What about this, Oh, wait, is that the Den Evil up there? Or is that where we gotta go?
Wait, where? This way?
Yeah, that dungeon.
Oh, that's just a cave. I mean, we can't go in there. I think it's just, like, extra shit in there.
Wow. We here for a main quest, Henry.
I'm a fucking... Oh, damn it! Need an ID?
Yeah.
Alright, hit me. Fuck. Oh shit, you're good. Beating your ass.
I'll wait till we get
to town. Alright. I mean, just wait till we get Kane. Why the fuck do I even have this when we can just rescue Kane? I need a new... Please be the burial grounds. Yes. Awesome.
Yep.
Alright, give me that. Do you need a stamina potion?
Nope.
You said yep?
No.
Oh, okay.
I don't really run through him that much.
Oh, damn, I didn't even realize I leveled up. Shit.
Yeah, I know.
Because it doesn't even, like, make a noise. I mean, I guess it does. Get your ass here, Blood Raven. What the hell? I was about to say. Don't make her run away. Make her stay there. She runs way too damn much. What the fuck? What the fuck? What is it? Oh, there we go. I'm hitting her. Got her ass. Give me that fucking...
Oh, you grabbed the shield?
Yep, I grabbed the shield and I grabbed the amulet. Good shit. Well, that's a nice fast hit recovery shield. Do you want this maximum damage amulet? You can have it. Just put it on the ground for you.
Maximum damage?
Yeah.
I have this one. Do you want this one?
I mean, I can sell whichever one you don't want. I mean, that's fine.
I want to sell one.
Do you want to go? You want to go through the crypt?
TPing.
All right, I'm coming back to you.
The crypt. Oh yeah, we can as soon as.
Yeah, we gotta get our bounty hunter, whatever the fuck. I'm gonna pause this real quick for a hot second. Restart. All right, I just restarted it. You have 800.
Yeah.
Alright, I just restarted it, by the way. I don't know why. I forgot to start it up.
Axe. Well, this axe.
What axe do you want?
I'm about to buy this one.
Oh, okay, I was about to say, I don't know which one you want. I'd probably buy it for you if you don't have enough.
No, I have enough.
Alright, cool.
Armor.
Do you need any? Because I'm, like, looking through it right now. Give me that skull cap. Fuck that one. I'm not even level 5 yet, and all this is like, oh, level 5. Level 6? Are you shitting me?
You're level 6?
No. I'm talking about, like, the shield. It's like, oh, required level 6. Like, come on, dude.
Oh, I know. That's bullshit.
I'm taking that. You can have this bow and these fucking arrows, too. I don't want that shit. And these throwing knives.
Alright. I'm good to go.
Did you repair your equipment? Hold on. Let me go through the portal first before you go.
What? Which one?
The fucking... This one. Yeah. Hold up. Somebody tagged me in a fucking...
Oh, why? Because you can pick up the rest of the loot?
Well, no. So, like, I can come through so we can both go to the crypt, because, like, when you go through, your portal's gone.
Oh, yeah.
You gonna come through the crypt, too? Just for quick levels? Oh, fuck, I'm punching him. Oh, shit. All I hear is clicking from your end. It's funny as hell.
I can't even hear my clicking.
Really? I can hear it completely fine. I guarantee you it's gonna pick up on this recording, too.
Here, take the key.
Oh, you picked it up?
I dropped it.
Oh, shit. I thought I picked it up. What the fuck? Oh, there it is. Shit.
I love how there's like a barrel breaking animation.
Yeah, it's fucking cool. I just picked up a hand axe. But, leather gloves. We're gonna go through all of Act 1 here in a minute. Just in one take, all through Act 1.
Got it. Act 2's long.
Oh, dude, Act 2's way too long. I'm gonna have to break that up into like 3 or 4 different videos.
I can't carry this? What the fuck?
You overburdened? Hell yeah, level 5, let's fucking go. Level 4 still.
Dude, I'm almost level 5.
You just hit level 5?
Almost.
Oh, okay. Oh, fuck, I got a boss here. Oh, I just beat his ass. And I got a yellow bow. Ooh, here's a chest. Oh, good shit! Damn it, I'm overburdened! Give me that fucking amulet, give me this fucking gold, this scepter real quick, you know what I'm saying? Oh, shit, no, actually... Nah. You want 10 to attack rating? No. Giving my fucking follower this bow, though.
I can't use that.
What? How the fuck can you not use this? It's a fucking bow. Oh. Wow.
I can't carry
that bullshit. My follower is a level 3. That's a fucking shame. Or level 2. Do you want to go through the other shit real quick, and then we'll continue with Act 1?
Yep, let's do it.
Gotta run all the way back with our fucking slow asses. What the hell? Some easy loot, though, you know?
I don't know. Dude, the loot drops in this game are so much better than D3.
Oh, dude, you already know. In D3, you get your own, like, separate loot, which I guess is kind of cool, but, I mean, it's not amazing, you know? Ooh, another key. Hey, do you want to make a TP real quick? I gotta throw some shit out. Thank you. Dumb took her jibs.
Good day.
Fucking Akara.
Okay, trade. I'm gonna ID a few shit.
Yeah, I got some IDs if you want it. Here, just fucking take the tomb. I just threw it on the ground, you can fucking take it. I don't want it.
Alright,
What? Amethyst gives you strength in this game? What the fuck? That's weird. I'm doing it though. I got 6,000 gold, hey. Fucking rich man over here, dude.
Why are you selling amethyst and shit?
No, I used the amethyst. I put it in my armor. It's like purple and shit now.
Oh, you had a slot in your armor?
Yep. You can kind of like see it too if you like look at my character. He's like all purple and shit. You see
him? Oh yeah, he is.
I'm coming through here and I'll be in the other place.
Hold on.
I'm just gonna fucking kill shit. I miss this game, dude. It's been forever.
No, I told you, it was worth it.
Can't believe I couldn't, like, sign in with my other ID. I had to fucking rebuy it. Some bullshit. One thing that sucks, though, is you can't, like, teleport to the player, though. Like how you could in D3. That's the only thing that sucks.
Yeah! That blows.
Tired of these exploding barrels. The fuck?
Right.
I'm in the fucking mausoleum, dude. It's the one, it's like opposite of the whatever the hell we were in.
Yep.
Let me know when you got in. I don't see you on my map.
I'm having issues finding it.
It's literally right across, like, from where we made that portal, just go right. Just, like, go, like, up right, I guess. You'll see it. Right. You in there?
No, let me kill these dudes first.
Alright, because I'm already cleaning up shop in here. Oh, fuck! Gut drinker! Beat his ass. Got a jewel. I'm fucking dick. I just killed the boss.
Oh, I see it. I am
overburdened. Are you a level fucking 3 yet? Damn it. Cool. One energy. Ooh.
I'm on my way.
I already killed him.
Anything cool?
I picked it all up. It was gloves, hand axe, and a buckler, and then a jewel. But I haven't identified it yet. You want to throw my tombs down real quick? Thank you. We could also do cows in here. Cows in here are a bitch. You want to win the strength gloves?
What's up, big gloves?
I'm just throwing it all down if you want one. Where the fuck? Damn it, people are tagging me in posts because on Facebook it's like, @C is your new best friend, and I keep fucking popping up.
Jesus.
Stop. I mean, we're cool. I like you guys. But we'll take heat. How much gold do you have? Are you still
200.
Is that all? What the fuck?
Yeah.
You've been spending too much. Don't make me be the Jew in our group. Watch your money. I might be offensive to my Jew viewers. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, guys.
Don't make me be the Jew in our group.
You say the Jewers.
Oh my god.
I didn't say that, guys. He fucking said it. Oh, whatever. Fucking YouTube's like full of offensive shit anyway.
Oh, it is. There's no doubt about that.
Oh yeah. Alright, that's it. This whole thing is clear. Let's go rescue Kane. Damn it, I'm still waiting on my fucking... What do I want?
Should I TP?
No. Let me get out real quick. I just don't know where we're at in the cold plains or whatever.
Search for Kane.
Damn it, dude. Median. Alright, so you see your inventory space right now, right?
Yep.
Median XL is like double that.
Oh, really?
And you just automatically get the cube, by the way.
We'll get the cube in a minute, right?
We'll get a knack too, dude. We have to like go through the whole desert. Yeah. At least I still have my stamina potion. Follower is not gaining any, like, there's like barely gaining any experience. Give me that stamina potion right quick. Ooh, a skill shrine. We're getting like so focused. Getting the commentary part.
Small charm.
Damn it. Here, take this ID.
Cool, let's see what it is. Oh, I have to be level 14? Are you fucking joking?
What? No way. What?
Yeah.
That's fucking crazy.
It's a Charm of Life or something like that.
Charm of Life. Oh, here's the Stony Plains or Stony Field or some shit. Yep. I'm like forgetting all these names.
Cold Plains or whatever?
No, this is the Stony Field.
Oh, yeah, so.
Hell yeah, level 6. What can I get?
I think I'm still level 5.
Oh shit, my follower feels a lot stronger now. Get that fucking bow. Oh shit, a ring.
Ring!
I was like, what the fuck are you doing? I was like, oh, ring. Do you want this poison resist ring? May as well take it. I'm about to say, may as well take it if you don't have, like, two rings on you.
I have two rings.
Let's go with dexterity. I just pumped 5 into everything for every level. I was like, oh shit, you found them. Oh, fucking Raikenshu.
Where at?
He's right on me. Fuck. Got his ass. Get that hand axe, that's all you. These motherfuckers killed my follower.
Huh? They killed mine too.
What the shit? I heard like a.
Damn, you know more about that.
Go take a fucking potion, dude.
I did.
Take that scroll of town portal. Damn, man, that shit was crazy.
Yeah, when I hold down alt, I can't pick up items.
Really? Oh, here's a fucking. That's all I do is when I hold down alt, pick up items. Don't, like, hold it down all the time, just hold it, like, as soon as you see something drop, you know?
I gotcha.
Because when I hold down alt, I don't think I can, like, hit people. Yeah, I can't, like, hit monsters.
Yeah, I noticed that.
Did you have to, like, hold down alt? Oh, shit! We gotta find the cave or whatever.
Oh,
to get to the dark
here. Place. Here you go.
What? One of the boss? Oh, shit. Oh, shit! Let me get that key real quick, though. Where the fuck is that? There it is. Alright, you gotta make a TP. We gotta fucking get rid of this shit. Oh, damn. I got a 6 to MF ring.
Oh,
match
would be fun.
Yes, sir.
I forgot how big that was back in this.
What, MF?
Yeah.
Oh, dude. So big. It's the way they like it. Selling all these damn potions, I don't need these. Eight to life jewel. Should I even keep that?
What is it?
It's an 8 to life jewel. Should I even keep that? Honestly, I don't even
feel hey, you just sold a big ass ring, the lizard's ring of greed.
Oh, do you want it back?
No. Damn, you have a lot of money. I have like only 2,000.
I have like combined, I have like 11,000 now. Told you, bro. I'm the Jew of the fucking group right now.
That's good.
Hold on, man. I got too many potions. Do you need any potions?
Nah.
I'm, like, selling them right now. It's too many. Let me buy some more IDs real quick before we get Kane. Probably gonna need them.
Alright, I have a school ID right here.
I just bought 20 out of 20, so you can hold on to that. Damn it.
What?
Why fucking...
Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah.
That's why I always say wait till I go first. Thank you. Shit. Oh, wait, did you already pick all the shit? Alright, cool.
Yeah.
Do we go through... The underground passage. Damn it, they're playing fucking basketball. In my Facebook group chat, and like I could destroy their fucking records right now.
In what, basketball?
Like, yeah, they're playing this Facebook basketball bullshit. Like,
what's that?
It's on Facebook chat. If you put the basketball emoji in your messenger or whatever, you can just like play basketball in there. Like all you really do is like literally just throw it into a fucking group. Oh, Coutarge.
Leveled up,
Nah, that's weaker. You're getting your ass beat by Carver.
Hold on, nigga. Leap. Oh!
Oh, you got leap?
It's about damn time, boy.
You ain't gonna be doing shit with leap, too. Get out of here. I guess it's this way? Oh, shit! Fuck off, you fucking archers. Suck my dick. Please. That was a fucking baby hop. What the hell?
You didn't know that's what it is in this?
I mean, when you level it up, you go way farther. I remember I used to go, like, almost off the fucking screen when I had it all the way leveled up. So you need that gold more than I do. I'll be honest right now.
Yeah.
Oh, there's fucking champion archers or whatever. Oh, shit. Man, fuck! Forget the fucking shit, dude! Kill these motherfuckers, they're kicking my ass! You fucking dick! God damn it! What the fuck? You bitch. Oh, shit. Damn it. Where the fuck are these shamans? There he is. Should be the last one. Fuck. Let me just try to get the fucking jawbone cap while Chris is getting his ass beat. You fucking dick. God.
Damn it.
I'll fucking pick it up. Shit. I already grabbed it. Should've worried about it. Damn it. Let my ass get kicked for a fucking jawbone cap. I'm still pissed about that. Shit. Here, that's gonna be good for you. I didn't see what it was, all I saw was like a decent amount of shit on it. Oh, two socket, oh shit! 8 to life. That's FHR though. Let me know if you have any like gems or anything, because I might need one.
No, I haven't found any yet.
Damn it. I just picked up a two socket helmet so I can like gem word it or some shit.
I don't have any. I did have one, but I sold it.
Yeah, I sold it too. I had like three. Hell. Now farther down this way. There's like two levels we have to go through before we get to the dark woods. It's bullshit. Oh, hey, check out this. Oh shit. You can make my helmet purple. Fucking purple man up in this bitch.
Yeah, dude. I forget. This is like truly like you're fucking dungeon crawling.
Hold up.
Bang!
Alright, I just started. Damn it, you picked up the fucking ring on it and like try to like do something. I keep pausing so I can like break it down. Fuck these guys. That son of a bitch.
Tune of strength? I'll take that.
Do you watch Dragon Ball Z? Or have you watched Dragon Ball Z?
Yeah. Real long ago.
Have you seen their new seasons and shit? Dragon Ball Super?
No, I have not.
Oh, man.
I stopped watching, after one of the movies came out.
The Battle of Gods?
Is that where the guy goes back in time?
Where he goes back in time?
Yeah, you know what I mean?
No. Probably talking about like when it was like still going on. Dragon Ball Z was still going on, like after it ended.
Okay, yeah, maybe.
Because Battle of Gods and shit was like way more recent. Fucking life. Because like Frieza and shit came back to life, and like spoilers, by the way. Fucking, I gotta put that up here. Like earlier. Anyway, yeah, like, Frieza came back to life after Goku already killed him, and Trunks already killed him, too. And, like, in this movie, it was called Resurrection of F. He comes back to life, and he, like, tries to kill, get revenge. But, like, Goku goes, like, Super Saiyan, like, blue or some shit.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Are you getting your ass kicked, or?
No, I'm just, like, listening.
Oh, yeah, he this is like a, okay, so Super Saiyan God is red. And Super Saiyan Blue is like a Super Saiyan, but with the power of a god.
Alright.
And, he turns Super Saiyan... Ooh, Chip Diamond.
Fine!
I ain't yours, motherfucker. So he turns Super Saiyan Blue, and he's fighting Frieza. But, in, like, the more recent Dragon Ball Super episodes, he went Super Saiyan Blue, and then he goes, like, Kaioken times 10. And Kaioken's red, right?
Right.
Red and blue mixed together, what color does that make?
Purple.
Alright, so you see what color I am?
Oh, shut up.
Going on with the whole fucking story. I'm Super Kaioken Purple Man. Oh shit, here's the Dark Woods. Fuck yeah. Hate that fucking place. Jesus. You coming up? Or are you still fighting?
I'm coming.
Where'd you go?
I'm in the Dark Woods.
What?
Yeah.
Damn it.
Where's the shaman? Fuck you.
He's inside. Oh, you killed him from the fucking window? What the hell? Yeah. Oh, let me get that.
See that big fucking bull arm I got?
Yeah, I see. You're just like smacking him with it. I keep missing. What the hell? Ooh, two socket as well, huh? You can take that. And you can take that.
Emerald.
Right, he just replied okay. So I just texted my boss I couldn't work because of my knee, and my knee is kind of hurting right now, so.
Yeah.
He knows I can't work, but I just came in like the last 2 days just to get some money, because I needed to perform surgery. Damn it.
I forget what. I need like a. For my build to work, once I get the high level, I need like a.
Two hand axes, right? Or not hand axes, those berserker axes were the fuck.
Yeah. I'm trying to think of the name of it.
Grief and Berserker.
Yeah.
I'm about to say, I can tell you like a good majority of these fucking rune words. I remember a good majority of them. Fuck. Like CTA, Call to Arms, fucking so many. I'm getting like my ass beat right now.
I know, hold on.
Ugh, shit. I can't hit any of these guys, what the hell?
Coming. You missed. You like dodge so many. You dodge like so many dudes over here.
I was going after the fucking shamans, dude. They were like bringing him back, so I was like, I'm done. I'm tired of you guys. Good lord, this sure is probably gonna be one video. It's gonna be a long ass video.
Oh, there we go.
Let me just take that real quick. What the fuck it was. These guys are like easy one hit kill if I can like hit them, you know?
I know, right?
Come on. I am overburdened. There's nothing in there. You wanna go back to town and empty our stuff out?
Yep, make you one right.
Bring that ass here, Akara.
Oh, okay, where are you?
I'm out of Akara right now. Are you, selling shit or no?
Yep, huh.
Holy shit!
I have a jewel.
Oh, nice.
I need to,
I need something with more damage. 6 to 13. Damn it. I'll buy that. I need to be level 8.
I need to. Two of these, hold up. Ring of Dexterity. Maybe. Jewel of Freedom. Oh,
but so you need Dexterity shit?
No, I don't need Dexterity.
Alright, so my gold now is at 10,859.
I'm at 6.
Greetings. 600 or 6,000?
1,000.
Good shit. Do you want a 3 socket Bardish? Or a 3 socket spear.
Nah, I'm about to run over there and see if I can buy some gear.
2 socketed axe.
3 socket spear. Nay.
Are you at a Charcy?
Yeah.
Dicker jibs. Alright, I'm back outside ready. I'm already beating some people's asses.
Alright.
We gotta, like, go off the path, because, like, the tree that we're looking for with the scroll is, like, off the path. I don't know why we're falling. Fuck. I don't know why y'all trying to fight. I don't hit ladies. Or fucking demon ladies anyway.
Yeah, they're crazy fucking psycho bitches.
Oh, I found the tree. It's towards me, if you see me on the fucking... See me on the map.
Yeah, I'm running. I'm running, boy.
Got his ass. Fuck, I'm gonna die. Oh, shit!
I got you.
That was so close. Alright, you got the scroll?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go back.
Town?
Yep. We gotta make her ID it for us, and then,
Do a car?
Yeah, and then we gotta go back to Stony Field. We didn't find the Stony Field waypoint, so I'll just run us back there real quick. Ooh, stamina. Fuck, I just used a stamina potion. The fuck? Oh shit, do I have a TP? Damn it, I don't have a TP. Shit.
Give me a minute, I'll be right back.
I was trying to make a TP for you to come over here, because I'm already only upstairs. What the fuck? I didn't know fallen shamans can bring other fallen shamans back to life.
That's some stupid shit.
Fuck, he just brought him back to life! I don't want a scroll of ID, just give me a fucking TP. I'm just fighting shit, so if you go through the, Stony, or, I mean, Cold Plains, I'm like, you'll see me down the bottom.
Alright. Go back,
yeah, because I mean, we're right, kind of like right next to it anyway. Who the fuck is reviving you? There you are, you bitch. Yeah, if you're going straight down, you'll see me. I'll see you up there.
I'm just rearranging.
I got you.
Everything.
Kicking ass, getting paid. I think I might need to clean my computer out soon, too. Like, open it up and shit.
Really?
Yeah, I might need to.
I need to fix my keybinds real fast.
I still don't know what I want to be. A Zealer, a Smiter, a Hammerdin, FOHer? Shit. Just come straight down. You'll see me next to the fucking what you call it, the stones. You see me up here?
No.
Shit, what time is it? 1:30? Or no, 1:11. I'm gonna pause real quick and call my mom.
Yep.
Where are you at?
Yeah, I'm gonna make a TP.
I don't fucking have a TP.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't. If you rewatch this shit right now, I have no TP. All I have is, like, IDs.
Alright, I don't know where to go.
Damn it, I'm running back to the fucking waypoint. God.
Oh, shit.
Sack of shit.
Just kill a champion.
I told you just walk straight down. Fuck, I don't want to scroll ID. I told you just walk straight down, and then you'll see the stones if you have your map up.
Yeah, I see stones.
Fuck, you're going up. You're not going down. Like, do you not see me?
So go up.
Down. Go fucking down.
That's right.
Motherfucker. Whatever. Fuck it. I'm saying go down. I'm on the from the map. I'm doing the direction from the map.
On my way, homie.
Do you have a map up? Okay. Shit. Guess I'm bad with the directions. Oh, you resurrected your little homie. That's funny.
Hello.
I said, fuck mine. I was like, whatever, you're level 3, I don't want you. Even though I gave her a yellow bow. Alright, pop open that scroll and click on the stones, man.
Oh, in the middle of them?
Yep. Whatever order it tells you, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or whatever. You good?
What's it say? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Alright, start clicking them. There you go.
1, 2, 3.
Didn't work.
Oh no, this one's 3. 3. 4. Where's 5?
God,
5.
It's right in front of you, blind. Oh, alright, let's kill Griswold's bitch ass.
Tristram. What a
tragic end to Tristram. Well, let's get Kane real quick. Deckard Kane, go!
I remembered how, like, fucking demonic this game was. This is awesome.
Yes. God, man, I have to, like, use my actual, like, fucking move to beat you guys. Fucking champions. Alright, Griswold should be right over here. Let's kill this motherfucker real quick. Got a spear. Damn it.
Oh, here it is.
Ooh. Good shit. He got another spear. Damn it, he didn't drop anything good.
I am overboard. I have dibs on any two-handers that drop.
I know. I don't want spears. What can I use them for? I can't use them for shit.
Wait, spears are two-handers here?
Yeah. I was wondering why you weren't picking them up. There's like two of them right here.
Alright, I'll pick one up.
Who the fuck is resurrecting you guys? I'm not having any. Oh. There you go, you bitch. You need an ID? I got a whole book.
Yeah, I'll take one. Actually, no, I don't need any. I actually have a book of IDs.
About to say, we got Kane, too, so I don't think we need the book. Oh, shit! Let me use this targe real quick. Ooh. Damn it.
Alright. Now what? TP?
We can TP or just kill everything in here. So remember, this is what levels us up until we hit level 15.
Why? What's a level 15?
Well, this is like the fastest way to level up until, like, when you hit level 15, it's like a lot slower. Remember Trist runs?
Yeah,
sadly. Yeah, it took forever to level up. But this is the most efficient and fastest way you could level up. My mom is calling me again. Hello?
Checking, I'll call you back.
What?
Checking, I'll call you back.
Okay. Bye. Weird, check my email. We don't need Wurt's leg. I ain't gonna beat
what
nobody.
Is it?
I mean, it's used to summon, make the cow portal.
Oh, no.
Damn, I got a lot of emails, what the hell?
Alright, so...
Please open the attached document, it was scanned and sent to you. Oh, shit! Yo, did you know there's a food truck festival on the 10th?
Where?
I guess next to my mom's place. Today is the 10th. What the hell am I talking about?
Oh!
It's till 2 o'clock, though.
Oh, shit.
Get all these fucking shamans out of here, man. It's bull. I guess she wants me to, like, look at the menu real quick and then see what I want.
Alright, we'll get back to town after we kill these people.
There's, PETA abilities, the burrito bus, QTs, Queen's Table, there's a TA radio station there. Ooh, gourmet ice pops, that's fucking cool. Ajumama, Korean street food, and Schmitz. Oh, and the cheesy truck. That's cool as shit. Alright, ready for a TP whenever. You had TPs?
What?
Yeah, hold on. I was waiting for one. I was like, what's going on? I know I'm still recording, but I'm calling my mom anyway. She doesn't know. Pick up. Oh, you got your war cry.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Is that all the food truck stuff?
Who was it?
That Xerox whatever. That's all the food truck stuff.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
The burrito bus and the cheesy truck sound good.
The cheesy truck is good. You have. But you want a cheese? You can't eat that.
Okay, I won't.
Good day.
What does the Queen's Table have? Or did you want me to look all that up?
Okay, what I'm going to do is, why don't you check their website and see if they have a website. I'll leave in about 10 minutes.
Okay, yeah, because I mean, okay. Alright, bye. My mom is the best mom. Getting me fucking food truck stuff.
You got some nice food?
I mean, yeah, she told me to just look it up, so I'm probably going to pause this for a hot second. Alright, I just started it back up again. So yeah, I'm going with the fucking cheesy truck, bro.
Alright, let's knock this out.
Trying to trade? I was like, what are you trying to do? Oh shit, Tristram. Let's go back through Tristram, yeah, fuck it. Because we don't have the Stony Fields waypoint yet, and we can get the book for the Cellar Tower or something. Should be around here somewhere. We didn't go the other side. Oh. Ugh, man. This is a long, long, hard journey through Act 1.
Is it?
Yeah, dude. Shit's taking forever. Probably already, like...
Does it take this long?
I mean, yeah. Well, no, because we're killing everything. Shit. I accidentally put the Windows key.
Why wouldn't you want to kill everything?
I'm just saying, like, it normally wouldn't take so long, because, like... Last time I, like, this, like, which was a while ago, it was, like, a good 25 minutes, because I was just going for the main bosses, and it was a long fight, but it wasn't, like, that long, you know?
Right. That's how we get XP.
I know.
So we level up.
I was just killing the necessary things that were in front of me. Or whatever just, like, stopped me, I guess. Ooh, a well. I'm telling you, after we do Act 1, we're going to Median XL.
Why?
Cuz.
I'll see if it has it for Mac.
It should just be a patch, bro. Oh, shit. Stonyfields, eh. You gotta save up for fucking Windows. Windows comp.
Nah, this is good for me for school.
Oh. That's cool. Stay in school, kids. Don't do drugs. Don't eat your teeth.
What?
What? It's from the game, Grumps. It was funny as hell. He was like, I'm Aaron Turnip. Don't do drugs. Stay in school. Eat your teeth. If it's not in here, then it's probably going to be the dark wood. I know it's like one of these two spaces. Took that shit. Oh shit! No! Fuck! I kept like going around it.
Oh, it sucks.
I just realized we didn't get the Darkwood waypoint. We might have to go back through there. Fucking underground passage. Yeah, we're gonna have to go through the underground passage. Damn it.
This still feels like new to me because I haven't played this in, like, maybe 6 years.
Oh, dude, this is like second nature still. I know where to go, what things to grab. Probably the rune word is what I need to remember. And with this new patch, I don't know if there's anything added or not. Give me that scroll of town portal just to have one. You know what I mean? With this patch 1.14.
Yeah.
It used to be 1.13, like, all the time. Now it's just, like, cool. Since you said they just patched it, right?
Yep.
That's crazy as shit. I hate not having TPs. I mean, waypoints. Shit kills me. May as well just pause it, just wasting time.